speaker.
You sit there. Good jokes.
That's a NATO gas mask from the 80s. It was used obviously for nuclear warfare, but it would do a fine job here in the smoke as well.
People wake up tomorrow, it's overcast, it's cooler. They shouldn't think that the crisis is over. With the forecast gusts and winds tomorrow, it's every bit as bad as it was over the last couple of days.